Hi dear children, welcome back to our biology class. I hope all of you wrote the examination very well. Next we go to our new chapter, chapter 3, Let's Regain Our Fields. The main contents in this chapter are food security, crisis in the agriculture sector, pest control, waste management and sustainable development, modern farming methods, etc. Okay children, let's start our first part of this chapter. Children, didn't you notice the illustration and the newspaper report? What is the concept indicated by the illustration? The concepts indicated in the illustration are, first one, reasons for the scarcity of food. Second one, role of science in solving the problem. Third one, relevance of food security. Children, do you know what is food security? Food security is the situation that ensures sufficient food for everyone to lead a healthy life. It is necessary to ensure food security for a better and healthy society where there is no poverty or no health issues due to lack of nutrition. So children, what are the factors that ensures the food security? The factors are sufficient food for everyone, then it ensures food security for a better and healthier society where there is no poverty or health issues due to lack of nutrition. Children, examine the table. It related to the production of rice in Kerala. We know that rice is our staple food. Let's look the indicators. The first one, what were the changes that occurred in the area of agricultural fields from the year 1971 to 2011? The answer is, the area of land for cultivation decreases. In 1971, it is 8.75, but in 2011, it is only 2.08. Look, the second question. What tendency could be observed in rice production and population growth during the period? The tendency was, the rice production decreases and the population increases. Then look, the third question. Is this tendency desirable? Why? This tendency is not desirable because the production is insufficient to the increasing population. How is it that we have to depend on other states for fruits, vegetables, egg and meat? It is a challenge to ensure food security in a situation when cultivable land is decreasing. It is essential to recreate a culture of love for the soil and agriculture. Regaining lost cultivable land is also important. Only through a comprehensive approach can we reduce our excessive dependence on others for food. Next, you have to learn about crisis in the agriculture sector. What are the obstacles faced by farmers today? Exploitation by middlemen. Climate change, fall in price, cost of production, crop loss, lack of space, environmental destruction and health issues. Don't you think that many problems can be overcome if the approach to agriculture is made scientific? Let us examine the possibilities to overcome each issue. The first is the fertile soil. The basis of food security. About 20 different elements are required for the proper growth of plants. They are known as essential elements: carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium, sulfur, etc. are examples of essential elements. These elements are made naturally available in the soil through decomposition by microorganisms. Then you also learned about the advantages of growing leguminous plants in fields in your 7th standard. Besides this, the fertility of the soil can be improved through the application of fertilizers too. The pH of the soil is also an important factor that influences the growth of the plants. The presence of elements in the soil and the pH value can be identified by soil testing. Organisms like bacteria, fungi, algae, termite, earthworm, etc. help to increase the soil fertility. So how we can make the soil fertile? First, the elements are naturally available in the soil through decomposition by microorganisms. Second, growing leguminous plants in fields. Third, application of fertilizers. Next, the presence of elements in the soil and the pH value can be identified by soil testing. The last one, organisms like bacteria, fungi, algae, termite, earthworm, etc. help to increase the soil fertility. Dear children, let's conclude our today's topic. Today we studied about food security, crisis in the agricultural sector, increased fertility of soil. Dear children, I hope all of you understood today's topic. Study well. Thank you.